Governor Nasiru El-Rufai don't appoint the before Emir of Kano, Muhammadu Sanusi, enter the board of the Kaduna State Investment Promotion Agency, KADIPA. The Kano State Government took the appointment one day after the commute Sanusi as Emir of Kano. One young NBC Muyewa Adeke, NBC the Special Advisor on Media and Communication, to the governor on Tuesday, talk inside the matter. He says Sanusi will serve as vice chairman of the board. Now the state deputy governor, Dr. Hadiza Balarabe, now be chairman of the board. As the year take day, they say Kaduna State hope to benefit from the profile, experience, betterness, and network of His Highness Muhammad Sanusi, when he said don't build solid reputation for global financial circles before in BMR. KADIPA don't anchor implementation of the ease of doing business charter when he say give Kaduna State recognition as the number one place for doing business for inside Nigeria.